as we celebrate the 62nd anniversary of our independence. Sri Lanka, the beautiful pearl in the Indian Ocean, has finally achieved what we all hope to be lasting, dignified peace. Every Sri Lankan, whatever the ethnicity they belong to, and wherever they are in the world, have eagerly awaited for this, and can finally claim their right to their country without any hindrance, and can live in harmony with one another once again. This wonderful feeling that touches our hearts today makes the 62nd anniversary of our independence very special. To express this feeling in words, we proudly present a song that displays the solidarity, unity, harmony, and pride throbbing in the hearts of all Sri Lankans. Both
to live.